Officials were busy this morning. They responded to another fire this afternoon. Officials say around 1 p.m. a fire broke out at the old Flint River Textiles mill. An elevator shaft there caught fire, and luckily they say nobody was inside at the time. They're still looking into the cause of that fire. That part of the mill was actually set to be demolished sometime in the near future.